The Geometry Dash Color Customization tab is a neat way to adjust your cube character according to your preferences. However, changing the colors of your cube is not the only thing this does. It turns out, certain assets within levels change colors depending on which colors you chose in this tab. The progress bar, decorative chains, arrows, whatever these things are, and so many other little things can be altered to make your Geometry Dash experience just that little more you. It's pretty cool.